bitch, I'm a soldier. No sleep for days, my heart colder. Make believe a movement tape, a eye behind my shoulder. What's up, guys? It's Combat with the K here at Infinite Rhythm Productions. And right now, we're about to get started on episode 4 with Lamon Nino. You guys can check out his new song, 16, featuring Next Seasons. It's out now. We're about to play a little snippet of the music video.
This is Suicide City, pure suicide if you fucking with me. Voices in my head got me feeling like it's been 50-50. We leaving dead, burning charcoal throughout my head. What they stepping in, I'll be in it till I'm a skeleton.
So I'm really excited to work with Lamon Nino. He produces his own music, so he does a lot of like sampling, boom bap type of hip hop, and he also does a lot of like conscious rap. So I'm really excited to like get into like my lyrical notepad and really try to like come up with like some real like, I guess, fulfilling lyrics and making sure that I could talk about some crazy shit at the same time. We're definitely gonna make some crazy sampled song. I've downloaded a lot of new samples recently, so we're gonna get some shit cooking.
We got Lamon Nino in the building, man. What's up?
Peace, y'all. We're here at Combat's house, you feel me? Combat's Dojo, episode number 4. We're gonna cook up a song straight from scratch. See what we can do with it, you feel me?
All right, so we're about to get started. Pretty much we're gonna get a lot of influence from samples today. So we're gonna go through a bunch of different samples, see what we're feeling, what type of vibe we're going for, sample-wise, you know? And I'm personally gonna learn a lot from this guy today. So about just like how to cut up samples, how to like put drums and bass line properly on it, cause I'm still getting that shit down. So should be a lot of fun. So yeah. It's great.
We taking y'all back.
Way back. So I guess it's like, what are we feeling? Like, what are you trying to do?
I really like piano.
Yeah, no, okay, you're really feeling piano?
Like some grimy,
piano type shit.
Like not grimy.
Well, I know what you're talking about, like pretty,
yeah.
Like, but airy type of shit. Yeah.
But beautiful at the same time.
Yeah. Let's see element. Let's see some element shit. I just want to hear some piano. I just go with that?
Yeah, we should use this.
Okay, let's take with this.
This is exactly what I meant.
Yeah? Okay.
Boom, doom, 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 boom, doom, 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 doom.
Yeah, no worries.
And then a sub bass. Boom,
boom, boom. Okay. Okay.
Bro, your speakers, I'm telling you, bro.
Hey, for the speakers? Good looking, man. Those monitors.
Makes me enjoy it so much more.
You kind of just hear like the whole thing.
Like, I didn't even know the kick sound like this.
Oh, really? The kick's on fire. Okay, let's see. Okay, by the way, these are some drums that he made last night. You know, we had a Combat's Dojo today, so he stayed up all night literally making drum lines and different
things.
Thanks
to this dude, he inspired me.
Hell yeah.
Chop. Piece to chop.
Piece to chop. Let's see how this goes. It's only gonna be on time for the beginning.
That is
just like that. That's fire. I don't know if that's cheating, but we did it. That's all the dope. Wait, so I just have to probably line up the rest of it, and then we could add some like chimes and some other shit, and it'll be pretty cool.
So there's like pauses in the song and places where I take off the snare just because it sounded better on the sample. So we should just get like the first 8 bars.
8 bars, okay.
Yeah, and then chop up 4 and 4. And then we could just put them.
Keep going like that. Keep going like 4, 4, 4.
Then
we could always reference, because we're probably going to reference another one of these loops again for like the end part or some shit. Because I'm thinking so it doesn't get boring, you know?
Yeah.
We get like kind of like.
Script to hug you down since the innocent. Been a grimy kid, the putrid pie, and a mistress. Prime intelligence throughout my sentences. Warlord, bring the truth to shoot to hold me down. Keep the ones conniving distant from the way I shape my sound.
What's up, bro? Did we make a hit?
Peace. Of course we did, you know what I mean?
Hey, let's get it, bro. How'd the track come out, bro? What'd you like about it?
Man, everything from the mixing
to the sample we use, to the drums. You feel me? It's just a classic. I mean, I don't want to, you feel me, toot my own horn, but we really did some ill.
Hey, let's get him, man.
They sound divine. Do some intention, they try to harm me. Narcotic tips, black intended whips, attacking armies. Extended, cartridge with the grip, I'm spitting venom. Keep it versatile, 9-11 script to knock you down. Since the innocent, been a grimy kid, a putrid pile. In the midst of this, prime intelligence throughout my sentences. The warlord, bring the troops and shoot the hold me down.